Streaming now on Fox Nation is Watson's documentary, Divided Hearts of America, where he uncovers the truth behind abortion. Here's a clip.
We're the first country in the history of the world that's founded on a vision of the human person. And that vision is that every human being has an incomparable dignity, beauty, and worth. But from the beginning, we've had denials. You reach in the 14th Amendment to deny the dignity of the child in the womb.
You find a lot of pro-abortion people always talking about it. They don't want to personify it. And I think once we can personify it, it makes a big difference.